Dante's vaccination.
Dante's Boxing Nation.
Dante's Boxing Nation.
Hi, you're watching Dante's Boxing Nation.
Este sábado, ¿qué tipo de pelea espera entre Johnny González y Russell?
Una pelea difícil, muy difícil. Por la velocidad y el estilo zurdo.
Very difficult fight because of the style. He's a southpaw and he's very fast.
Me preocupa más el estilo zurdo que la velocidad.
I do worry more about he being a southpaw than the speed that he has.
How would you describe Gary Russell's style? What do you think about him as a fighter?
¿Cómo lo describiría usted a un Gary Russell como peleador?
Buen boxeador. Me gusta mucho cómo boxea.
Great fighter. I like him a lot as a fighter. His style, I like it.
What is your keys to victory for your charge, Johnny Gonzalez?
¿Cuáles son la clave para ganarle a un Gary Russell?
Presionarlo y contragolpear.
Everything that takes to beat a fighter like him.
Disculpe que no le puedo decir más, pero
like any other fight and fighter in the ring, he needs to throw punches, pressure, cut the cornerstone, like try to overcome his speed and his movements in the ring. But it takes a lot of things to beat Gary Russell.
Now, you said something interesting. You said he has to cut off the ring. So that's an implication that he believes that Russell's going to be moving and Johnny Gonzalez is not going to be moving. Is he saying that Gonzalez won't be moving away?
¿Está usted diciendo que de alguna forma cortarle el ring, presionarlo, todo eso? ¿Cree usted que se va a echar a correr Gary Russell y que más bien la pelea la va a estar esperando en medio del ring sin tanto movimiento Johnny Gonzalez?
No creo que se eche a correr, porque se echa a correr va a tener menos posibilidades de ganar. Yo creo que le esperamos nosotros enfrente. Además, yo en las peleas que he visto no lo he visto correr.
Not in that way. I mean, if he decides to move all over and run the ring, he will lose his opportunity for the title. He needs to come and fight. Mm-hmm. And that's what we expect for Gary Russell, to come and fight.
And he doesn't plan on Johnny moving away himself, moving in the ring.
I mean, Johnny Gonzalez doesn't move.
Okay.
So, I mean, he said it.
Okay.
I mean, it's not Johnny's style.
Yeah.
In the ring. But, I mean, he doesn't expect Gary Russell to move. But, I mean, if he moves, he needs to do that.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what he meant.
Got you. And do you expect the fight to end in a knockout or decision?
¿Espera esta pelea de que se vaya a decisión o cree que se venga de el knockout?
Yo creo que vamos a buscar ganar por decisión, pero amplia. Y si viene el knockout, pues felices nosotros.
I mean, we in the fights we expect a victory for decision,
mm-hmm.
big margin
mm-hmm.
in points. But if the knockout counts, very happy,
better,
definitely.